Who are you? I'm Callie. Nice to meet you. What are you doing here? This is my room, and, you know, you don't live in my room. Oh, you're one of their ghouls. So this is a thing now. This seems to happen. Okay, well, I don't see anything wrong with you. What's troubling you? Your senses are a bit off. Okay. Let me just test some things for you, okay? Just look here. That's followed with your eyes. Well, I'm not a doctor, but I don't think that's how your eyes are supposed to behave. Now focus on me. if you want to, that is. Do the same, but just keep focusing on me, okay? Can you still see it? No? How about now? No. Okay. I'm gonna come in close to your ears. You gotta tell me if you can hear them, alright? Okay. Encyclopedia. Food. Ruins. Miracle. You're not really getting any of that, are you? So when I talk close up like this, you can't really understand what I'm hearing. Okay. Well, this is awkward. Let's see what I can do. This book is some common medicine stuff. You don't really remember what happened to you, do you? Okay. Let's just see if the book knows. Yeah, it's kinda like magic. Sure, you know exactly where you are. Okay, well, don't worry. I'm gonna try and help you. you're still with me. I'm sorry.
How are you feeling?
Are you feeling any better? Your skin feels really judge, honestly. I never know how. Oh gosh. I mean, I'm sure you'll be okay, you know? It's just that, I'm not a doctor, but you'll be okay. Just gotta try something else. Follow my hands. I'm gonna do everything I can to make you feel better. I'm going to give you a part of my energy. I'm gonna give you healing. Feeling. Is it any better?
It's okay, really.
Don't worry. Don't worry.
These things happen.
You're back. How are you feeling? Is it any better? Your heart rate has gone down a bit too. If I didn't know any better, I'd say you were just having a bit of a panic attack. Sure if this place is the best place for you. Things can get kind of weird, you know? And you seem very sweet. And I want you to be okay. So, promise me something, okay? If you ever feel uncomfortable here or anywhere else, you can just contact. If it's anyone here in the chantry, just let me know too, okay? I don't want you to feel like that again. Your vision is better too, isn't it? I'm so glad. Okay, well, I'm gonna let you go now, but I'm gonna be here. Know if you ever need.